Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the use of strrev predefined function. This function reverse content of a particular string. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement a code with the help of C programming so that you can understand how you can use strrev predefined function. So I'm including two header files. First is stdio.h and second one is string.h. Now inside main function, I am declaring a character array str. To receive string from user, I am using printf function, which will display the message enter string on console. Now to read that string, I am using getS function. getS will read the content provided by the user and the content will be stored inside str. Now I am calling strrev function, which will reverse the content of str. So this will reverse the content of string. Now I am using putS. So putS will display the reverse of str on console and at last return 0. So strrev will reverse the content of str, and with the help of putS I am going to display the contents of str on console. Now I am executing this code. I am entering my name Sanjay. So you can see the output. My name is printed in reverse order on console because I have used strrev function. So I hope you have understood how we can use strrev predefined function to reverse a string, and you can print that reverse of the string with the help of putS function. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.